everybody. This is CappySmack. You know the drill. Morning show. We're lock time. Do my dailies. Need my upgrades. That's how you gain power. Just play the game. Alright, so gotta pick up the quest. And pick up my dailies. Only got 90 minutes, so. For this character. Got two characters in 3 hours. And believe me, I can spend a lot more than 3 hours.
Welcome, Guardian.
Okay, let's see. It's none of that I care about, but precision kills I will get a lot of.
That'll work. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Checking now.
Right on, Evertus.
Greetings.
Right on, buddy. Strikes, 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 and more strikes. Wow. That dude is all about the strikes. It's also a new week. Machine gun. Park. Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
Good. Remember who the good guys are.
There are no good guys. They're just guys.
Go ahead. Peruse what we have to offer.
Oh, yeah. Well, the machine gun's always going to be the same, so I don't need to do that. And I don't know, I could do it for schematics.
Thank you.
That's doing all right. I've got enough space for stuff. All right, I do. Pulse machine gun, all right. I think for pulse, I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. Where is my?
The black armor is dependent
on. Well, where is my vigilant wing? Oh, look at the wrong guns. That would be why I didn't see it. God, where'd my gun go? Open your eyes. Press the right button.
Every piece in our collection tells a story, whether it be through its elegant design, its unique makeup, or the history of its crafter.
Right on. Yay, verily.
The spider. How well do you know our
Spider-Man? He's the right guy.
The black armory predates this city, I'll have you know.
Yeah, it does. It really does. That's it?
The Black Armory believes not in the Traveler or its shambling dead, but but in humanity itself.
She is just being happy today. Well, you know, yeah. Alright, that's really what it is.
I have kept an eye on your vanguard from afar, Guardian. I am unimpressed.
Yeah, I wouldn't be impressed either. Seems like she's easy to impress. All kinds of easy to be unimpressed.
What's the word?
The word is... I don't know.
I hope it serves you well.
No, we won't. It won't serve me well at all. Pulse kills ain't get anywhere. Arc kill synergizes. Yeah. you kind of have to think about what some of these guns are doing. What would an arc gun do? Well, it'd be like a bolt of microwave energy that would fry you from the inside out. Or you'd be electrocuted and your head would explode. In any case, their heads are exploding. This location changes about every hour. White House on Mercury. Really? Whoops, up, up, whoa, no! Let's see how fast I can get the rest of my kills. And I'll go to the lighthouse. That's gotta be the easiest place. Probably change to the top of the hour. Well, that could be set on a local timer. Three more kills.
I'm reading a skiff with glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Well, maybe.
Hello. Caught me mid-cut. just attached for a supplies run, if you'd be so kind.
Science, really? Does it have to be fucking Cabal? Job.
Do they still think they can outrun us?
I bet they do.
Smash and grab. Well done.
Yeah, whatever. Some mercury. I'm curious. Unless the lighthouse is the larger area. All of mercury is a lighthouse. I don't know. I don't know what the deal is. Somewhere in lighthouse. So it's almost like it's indicating it's in something. So submachine guns and handguns. I'll be doing handguns here shortly. I need to go and pick up the burner job, but this shit's gonna change.
Sometimes I think that Cyrus would be better served by a loyal
companion. Yeah, whatever. I doubt it.
You have done great things, Guardian. Wondrous things.
Yeah, that's great. I don't know where it is. I don't think it's down there. Told you. Something in there. A gold box behind a force field.
My knowledge will change the world. I will tell everyone of my... I mean, Osiris.
Thank you. two types of people in the world, those that follow Osiris and those who don't.
Share the wisdom of Osiris. Do you wish to learn? Let us speak of what is to come. I don't need to see you, Guardian, to know you seek the truth of Osiris. We all do.
It's a book with a glowing symbol.
Not my calling. Apparently. Light steps. The scent of ozone. Come closer, warlock. Infinity waits outside this place. Are you enough like Osiris to seize it? Sat at the feet of our leader. Now she thinks she is above him. Don't make me laugh. No one is above him.
I'll wait for it. I don't really have time for puzzles right now. You'd almost think I would, but I really don't. That has nothing to do with what I'm doing. It'll switch a room until it gets to the point where I can do something about it. And, you know. Meantime, it's not going anywhere.
Amuse the Emperor.
Yeah.
A gift from his graciousness.
I bet he's easy to amuse.
Emperor Callus watches.
I bet he is easy to amuse. Precision final blows. This is gonna be some blowing. Alright, so, alright. Yeah, Tangle Shore. Time gone, I still have to do a flashpoint. The catalyst for vigilance wing. Where does that drop? Little combo detector. I will get the money.
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable. Very good.
Submachine gun, I think. I'm done doing everything else. Hand cannons. Yeah. Surely you jest, sir.
looks like a fallen containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
Does it? Now I need a machine gun. Son of a bitch. Thank you.
Sensors show an inbound hive containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Inbound, huh? Thank you.
looks like a Cabal containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
About to, huh?
Thank you. showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
Inbound, huh?
Looks like a hive containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
About to, huh? Thank you. And he almost had it. So close. Were there a Zen moment?
The Scorn are deploying an ether harvester.
think the Awoken will find my prices are the best prices.
This garage belongs to one of Uldren's barons, Yavix, the Rider. Take the Rider's pike for a spin. We won't have to find her. She'll find us. It's biometrically calibrated. Let me run some diagnostics. I can tune it. These pipes have some unusual mods. Almost there. Bear with me. Files say Kate caught the Rider the first time by beating her in a race. These pipes have a very distinctive exhaust signature, and right now it's all over my scanner. The Rider's gang is nearby. There's Prison of Elders security footage of her swearing revenge on him. And, well, you know the rest. Talking to the Rider on a secure frequency, we can triangulate her location with a little more data. Thank you. close. There. Ryder's racing days are over. Yes, Cade's record is safe. Six names off our list. Only two left, then Aldrin. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.
Welcome, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian.
Yeah, that's sweet, but it's trash.
Checking now. Sign, please. Check. All done, all done. Anything for you?
Well, it looks amazing. It's not very damn useful. I'll probably keep it because it looks amazing.
Need something new? Eververse has it.
Let's see what my other trackless waste is all about. Is better.
So then I opened the crate.
2 hours later,
I sent the whole ship back to Fenchurch.
Back to Fenchurch. Right on.
Eververse is at your service.
Of course you are, Evertess. Of course you are.
Excellent choice.
It is a nice projection, but... three times. Mm. do that one 3 times. Well, I'm actually trying to save
Thank
up my...
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Evertest money.
Checking.
Just trying to save up my brown dust. Yep. Good developer is gonna make you money. Shitty developer gonna get your business ruined. My boss didn't really understand that.
Anything I can get you, just say the word.
Of course they are. Oh, I gotta go see Mr. Werner.
have no idea if you have earned this. So says the Emperor.
Right on.
This embrace is loving.
Exactly. All hail the Emperor. His embrace is loving.
Looking for something?
Something.
Use it carefully. Goodbye, Guardian.
Yes, I will piss on it carefully. Well, guess I wasn't a participant in that one.
No barons. Needs better quality of life for me and my boy. It's all thanks to you. Sure is lucky to have me keeping a watchful eye over once again.
Yeah, dear, it's lucky.
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable. Your choice, my friend. Another vice shipment gone missing.
Contraband from dead orbit. It's in the hands of my enemies now. You're gonna get it all back.
Looks like a hive containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
About to. Thank you.
guys have some real pricey goods on their hands. How wonderful it is to have a guardian of my own to get them for me.
Looks like a Cabal containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
About to.
Thank you.
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the Prison of Elders. Banshee 44 asks that we bring back whatever weapons parts we find out here. Let's follow up with some scorn on that. Thank you.
Scorn are deploying an ether harvester.
Thank you.
I'm showing a Cabal containment cell inbound near our current position. Thank you.
and so it begins anew. Amrita is calling for aid with regret. Will you help? Reef made. It'll serve you well. Reef made. It'll serve you well. Good choice. Cade used to ask where the Awoken really lived, whether we had good loot.
Looks like a hive containment cell's about to drop out of orbit.
About to. What have you known? About to means already done, done.
Shall we make a deal? Very good. I do enjoy your visit. Another vice shipment gone missing. Oh. They tell our friends we can offer them protection for a price. I think the Awoken will find my prices are best prices. Tell them the jewels are straight from the crystal barrows. It's the truth, as far as they know. Tell him I'm listening, but not for long. Is this from the crystal barrows? Thank you.
this garage belongs to one of Aldrin's barons. Yavix, the rider. Take the rider's pipe for a spin. We won't have to find her. She'll find us. It's biometrically calibrated. Let me run some diagnostics. I can tune it. These pipes have some unusual mods. Almost there. Bear with me. Say Key caught the rider the first time by beating her in a race. These pipes have a very distinctive exhaust signature. Right now it's all over my scanner. The rider's gang is nearby. There's Prison of Elders security footage of her swearing revenge on him. And, well, you know the rest.
They're talking to the rider on a secure frequency. We can triangulate her location with a little more data. Close. There she is.
Thank you.
Rider's racing days are over. I guess Cade's record is safe. Six names off our list. Only two left, then Ulrich. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.
goods for trade. Take a look.
Let's check. We must have messages. Checking. Check.
Welcome to the all-new Eververse.
That's it.